Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. North Korea nuclear test. Radar images reveal collapsed mountain on nuke test site. North Korea's latest nuclear bomb test created a monstrous magnitude 5.2 earthquake and equally terrifying 4.5 magnitude aftershocks deep underground. Radar imagery and seismic measurements in the area now reveal the nuclear charge crumbled a mountain above the test site. Just weeks after Pyongyang pledged to denuclearize its secret war chest, an international team of researchers have uncovered the true power of North Korea's destructive weapons. The researchers from universities in Singapore, Germany, China, and the US studied the aftermath of North Korea's last recorded nuclear test on September 3, 2017. The nuclear blast took place under Mount Mantap at the secretive Punggye-ri nuclear test site in the north of the Hermit State. The resulting explosion caused extensive deformation and surface damage over a 9 square kilometer area. Thermal imagery, radar snapshots, and seismic readings from before and after the nuclear test reveal the mountain's surface was pushed upwards by 11 feet and crumbled down by 20 inches. The findings will be published this week in a study in the journal Science. Teng Wong of the Earth Observatory of Singapore at Nanyang Technological University said, "This is the first time the complete three-dimensional surface displacements associated with an underground nuclear test were imaged and presented to the public." Punggye-ri nuclear test site has been home to all of North Korea's 6 nuclear tests in recent years. The 7,200-foot-high mountain towering above the test site is part of the Hamgyong Mountains. According to a 1994 testimony of Ahn Myeongcheol, a guard at a North Korean political prisoner camp, the tunnels throughout the mountain facility were dug out by prisoner slave labor. Scientists are now certain the nuclear bomb was detonated more than a quarter mile below the summit of the mountain, vaporizing a vast chamber of rock the size of a football stadium. The force from the blast most likely then pushed the mountain upwards, before it collapsed on the formed cavity within hours or days. Dr. Wong said, "This study demonstrates the capability of spaceborne remote sensing to help characterize large underground nuclear tests, if any, in the future, while surveillance of clandestine nuclear tests relies on a global seismic network. The potential of spaceborne monitoring has been underexploited." Douglas Dreger from the University of California added, "I am hoping that by jointly analyzing the geodetic and seismic data, we will be able to improve discrimination between earthquakes and explosions, and certainly help with estimating the yield of an explosion and improving our estimation of source depth." The news comes after North Korean leader Kim Jong-un and South Korean President Moon Jae-in vowed to denuclearize the Korean Peninsula at the first inter-Korean summit in more than a decade. North Korea's leader has also agreed to a historic meeting with his U.S. counterpart Donald Trump. Kim and Trump will meet in Singapore on June 12 in order to try and appease tension between Pyongyang and Washington. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.